l'océan, en fait, c'est de très loin le plus grand volume
Ocean
sur
is by far the largest volume dedicated to life on Earth, more than 90%. This vast expanse of water, which has been stable for a very long time, made of salts, and harboring a very special biological diversity. This is where life was born 3.85 billion years ago, where life became differentiated, where all kinds of events structuring life took place until life exited the ocean 450 million years ago, approximately. Biodiversity in the ocean is very special. Not so many species, which is quite a surprise. In our museums, we have 250,000 species, whereas there are 2 million species known on Earth, on land. So 13% of species are marine species. Why so few species in such a vast expanse? Well, maybe we don't know the ocean so well, so maybe we underestimate marine biodiversity, but also the stability for a very long time and the connectivity, the fact that everything is connected, makes the ocean into something very special. We live on the continents much more than in the ocean, and continents are peopled by arthropods, insects, vertebrates, whereas in the ocean there are very many ancestral groups which appeared a long time ago. If we take animals, for instance, we have classified them in 31 large groups. 12 have never left the ocean: echinoderms, sea stars, urchins, all those animals. They have stayed in the ocean. They've never climbed on land. Some forms of life exited the ocean and went back, but some remained in the ocean. The ocean is being exploited based on biodiversity, fishing, agriculture. We tend to forget 25,000 molecules which can be used by pharma companies, anti-cancer treatments, immunostimulating, immunosuppressing, anti-fertilization factors which can be drawn from the ocean, and also models for research, the key molecule in the fight against cancer, which helps understand the cancer process. Timothy Hunt got a Nobel Prize in 2001, Kendall, thanks to the work on urchins, and the sea slug allowed Eric Kendall to understand the molecular basis of memory, which was very useful for the evolution of anti-Alzheimer's disease treatment. Models for the research, the pharma industry, and fishing and agriculture. Fishing across the world is in a very difficult situation. The ocean is being overfished, so we need to decrease the fishing pressure. We need to manage the fishing environment in a much more ecosystemic way. We need to continue fishing, but we need to fish renewable marine resources. And because we fish too much, we prevent renewability, which leads to disappearance of cods in Newfoundland, for instance, 40 years ago, whereas for hundreds of years, everything had gone well. Also, the red tuna almost disappeared and was rescued at the very last minute in the Mediterranean. And agriculture, which is like agriculture except that we cultivate in water, sea water, or sweet water, and but the challenge is rising temperature, pollution, overfishing, and acidification. Acidification is one of the main issues. The CO2, which when it cannot be kept in the atmosphere, dissolves itself in the ocean, so we need to make an effort to preserve the ocean.